originating in India, that day is particularly centered around one band. In fact, the reason Mathematics Day is set on December 22 is because it is the birthday of the country's most respected mathematician, Srinivasa Ramanujan. A math genius of the highest degree, Ramanujan was born in 1887 and spent his life under British rule in India.
In spite of the fact is that Ramanujan has almost no training in mathematics, but Ramanujan made some important contribution to our life, like disciplines and including number theories, infinite series, continued fractions, etc. His contribution to the maths, like infinite series and the other theories, and that's why.